And our person of the week is a local nurse. This is a great story here. Andy Goralski saw a car wrapped around a utility pole. Without hesitating, he ran to help. And that is why he's our person of the week. The crash was at 113th in Oklahoma in West Allis on Tuesday. A resident snapped photos. Here he is of Goralski, blue scrubs and all, doing what he could.
Panic would be the best word to describe it. Just what happened? Is this person okay? Are they going to be okay? There was a lot of trauma in his face and ear, blood, nose coming from his ears and his nose and his eyes. So we kind of tried to hold pressure on his head to keep his neck still. So
why did you stop?
I felt I could help, so I figured I should.
The driver survived the accident. Goralski was really in the right place at the right time. So thank you to him for making a difference.